KNG picks up the slack.
Yep. Gets that one top of ladder, but the A site crumbles first. Still out here in the open. He's going to get a chance at a second kill and takes it. Down goes Flamey, rounding the corner right into the scope of Fur, a third. Oh, and now it falls on Zeus, but KNG never sees this coming. Back into the one versus one. And Fur's going to use that cover of E-Box here. 30 seconds for this T to try and get it down. Oh. What a round from Fur.
If a round where they were up, they haven't used much, so that might need to be something they have to change. They're going up against these ops, so going out dry is like one of the least favorable plays that you could pull off. Here, it looks like they might turn it into something of a fast execute.
Whoa, everybody just hopping around. This is giving great line of fire for Fur. Three bodies just toppled, near instantaneous, but Simple is able to swing it back with at least this headshot. Additional smoke to try and stave this off, but maybe Electronic moves forward. It kind of bounces past him, and there's a flash to move in with it. Taco stationary. Oh, but nice little adjustment in his aim. Trade, of course, from Flamey. And while the bomb goes down, Fur's fixating his attention on the top side of this bomb site. Remember, Fallen flanks at the moment, and Fur's op has been on point, but he's removed after just one. Fallen, knowing Zeus is back in this corner, is no longer able to move forward right here. He's hoping, just hoping, that KNG can clear the site, but instead he too is dead, and Fallen's got it all to do. Simple with an angle and an additional headshot to give Na'Vi their fourth.
A very good 1v2. I was going to laud MIBR for, first of all, being very patient about the retakes. They allow the bees.
The trade no longer finds himself the front runner, so he gets a chance to play the game. Still, CT is moving around this A site, and Fallen just such a nuisance with this op. Flies off the ladder, offsets Simple's crosshair, and just destroys him. Four versus two. This is sick to watch. Like, MIBR, first map, 20 kills for Fur, 15 on Fallen. Yeah. Lucas sitting up there at 11. I mean, they don't need a fifth player. Bring Zeus back.
That's true. They could have Zeus. I think you have a point. I mean, I think even with Zeus in this match so far, they'd probably still be able to win. It doesn't seem like they've even tapped into the firepower of KNG, that they even need that advantage just yet. To speak objectively, it feels like, okay, MIBR playing good. Na'Vi, not so good.
Done. Yeah, and I feel like all of the big individual moments we've seen across this map so far, it's coming out of MIBR.
Yeah.
You know, Fur and this close A aggression, Fallen and this just stationary anchor in the back. I mean, that right there is the left-right combo that Na'Vi just... A peek from Zeus confirms that there are bodies up here. And a flashbang down. Gonna hang on for now. It's Lucas lingering on Ivy, but Zeus wanted second servings and caught with his hand in the cookie jar. Drop by Taco. Close on the smoke. Fallen jumps through, flies through, and Simple's now going to look to take his place. Fur caught with nades in hand, and Simple could do it all now. Taco at a distance, low and dealt with. Single-handed defense until KNG gets into position. But the question is, where has Boomich gotten off to? And MIBR don't have that answer. Lucas cannot help.
Bomb.
Executed and down. 10 seconds left. Lucas has to sprint towards the finish line. But unfortunately for him, they cut off the timer. He's disqualified. And, ooh, okay. Boomich is even going to go in here for the kill, looking to punish.
Yeah, after time. Oh, there's the fight. He doesn't win it. I can see why he wanted to try to take it. Obviously, the
2v1. Fallen, however, keeps this one as close as can be. And Simple, with 32 health, is just going to hold back at a distance. That bomb's gone down, and Fallen retreats. He, too, is low here, Mohan.
Okay, so how does he play this? He has to reload, so he's going to fall back to a safer spot just out of distance. Simple's not going to hear this whatsoever. He's waiting for that kind of random re-peek that might come out, and there's always the risk of that. Fallen knows that he's encroaching with the AWP. He's soon going to run out of time. I mean, the bomb's planted in a pretty good spot. Simple, he could bang this, and oh my god, it's actually Fallen to bang him. He's got the AK.
Rotate. Mm-hmm. Like you said, Zeus, alone, with a pistol. How easy it is to just write that off as a loss and keep what you have invested in the next, but nope. Na'Vi want this, fought for it, and got themselves into what this is a much better position.